Disney Car Toys here, and today I'm going to show you the brand new Jake and the Neverland Pirates Play-Doh Treasure Creation Set. This set comes with 3 cans of Play-Doh, Jake and Izzy molds, a cannon extruder, a TikTok croc cutter, a pirate treasure chest, and 2 more cutters. Since it's Jake's set, we'll start with him. Just roll out some Play-Doh and then press him in just like a cookie cutter. And then rip off the extra Play-Doh. And we'll peel Jake out of here. Come on, Jake, let's get out. Okay, there we are. Here he is. And boy, he looks happy to be out of that mold. Play-Doh Jake, I would like you to meet Play-Doh Mold Jake. Hello, hello, nice to meet you. All right, next we will make Izzy. Just press her into the Play-Doh. And rip off the extra Play-Doh. And peel her out. Looks like she's ready to use some pixie dust, but only in emergencies. Izzy, meet Play-Doh Izzy. You guys were just separated, but now you're reunited. And now it's time for Play-Doh Jake to use his Play-Doh cannon extruder. Woohoo! Just load up some Play-Doh back here. And out comes the Play-Doh. This is not your typical cannonball. Oh boy, here comes TikTok Croc and he's going to cut up some Play-Doh. I'm sure this would really freak out Captain Hook. Good thing he's not here. Speaking of crocodiles, let's use this crocodile cutter and make ourselves a golden crocodile. Ooh, I'm sure Captain Hook would want to get his hands on this. Let's get him out of the mold. This crocodile is so golden, he must be worth a fortune. Wait, but here comes TikTok Croc. Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. I think he's jealous. He's cutting up the golden crocodile. I think he wants to be the only crocodile on the island. But I'm sure he won't touch the dolphin, so let's make that. Just use the cutter like a cookie cutter, remove the extra dough, and let's get this dolphin out of here. Okay, ready to swim. There's still so much to play with in this set. Let's make some gold for our treasure chest. Just press the Play-Doh into the top of the chest so that we can make a nice imprint of the gold. Arr, now that's some fine treasure. But wait, we can't have a Jake and the Neverland Pirates toy without some gold doubloons. We can make some on the side of the cannon. Here's one. On the cannon, there's 2 different gold doubloon imprints. On this side, we've got a skull. And this side, maybe a little tiki. I don't know what that is. And at last, we can count up our gold doubloons and go. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 gold doubloons. And just for fun, let's shoot some more Play-Doh out of the cannon. Woohoo! Click on a picture to watch another fun toy video. And don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching and have a great day.